I just tried to get a flu shot in the pharmacy's drive-up window. They refused. They told me I had to go inside. Like I wasn't an American or something. Like I didn't have the right to never get out of my chair, let alone my car, for medical services. Fuck that Obama and his fucking Obamacare shit. I'm an American citizen. I should be able to get a fucking flu shot and just roll down my fucking window for it. Oh well, I guess I have to go inside.